This video is for LaTeX lovers and for beginners. We need to have document class at the top. In this case it is article and beginning and ending of the document. We typeset to see the PDF. Double backslash makes line ending. Here are the examples of multiplication. Please see the difference of three way of writing. Summation denoted with an enlarged capital Greek sigma symbol. Aligning lines with EQN array star and EQN array. Here is an example of an error message. In this case, a math library is missing. We insert the library and type set. Here is how to insert it automatically. Please notice the letter size between above two versions. This is how to change fonts and formatting. We can also change the style of the text. Itemizing with and without bullets. Here is how to make tables. This is how to turn off equation auto numbering. Here are more mathematical symbols and formatting. Tired of writing on the same page? If so, let's go the next page. Greek letters can also be typed with no hassle. That's it for now. Right-click on a word on the PDF will take you to the word in text file. Or vice versa, right-click on a word on text file will take you to the word in the PDF.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.